I did end up shopping for 10,000 rupees. This is a little confusing, but this is actually a top we have is a big disappointment. Hey guys, my name is Sudesha and welcome to my YouTube channel. So I didn't really mean to do so many hauls this month, but for some reason every single order that I've placed in the last 2 months decided to come all together this month. So I didn't really want to delay doing the fashion hauls because, you know, sometimes most of the things go out of stock and I didn't really want that, because obviously if you like something, I want you guys to be able to go and purchase it for yourself. Today we have an Urbanic haul and I'm so excited for this one because this was my first time shopping from Urbanic. So I will be talking about their service as well very, very briefly if you're a first time shopper from Urbanic. So if you want to skip directly to the haul, then I'll put a timestamp right here. You can click that to the haul part. But if you want to know some more information about Urbanic, then just keep on watching. Last year when Shein got banned, I actually made a video with 15 brand alternatives for Shein, and a lot of you guys loved it and found it very, very useful. And one of the brands was Urbanic, but I did mention that I hadn't shopped from them yet. Definitely blown up a lot, I would say, this year. I'm seeing so many people do Urbanic hauls and all that. So I do feel that the quality of these clothes are much better than Shein. And yes guys, I did end up shopping for 10,000 rupees, actually little more than 10,000 rupees. I know my wallet is crying. This is not a clickbait video. And one of the most important things that I wanted to mention was the delivery. So basically I placed this order on May 31st and I received it this month. We are already in July, so basically I got the order after 1.5 months, which was a crazy long wait. But then again, we were also in the middle of the second lockdown, so I feel like part of the reason could have been the lockdown. So anyway, now we're gonna get started with the haul part. So I got a big box full of orders. So yeah, this is what 10,000 worth of order looks like. So the first thing that I want to show you guys is this top right here. Look at that. I think this is like such a cool top. Honestly, this top is too cool for me. Like, look at me, like I like to dress girly, and this is definitely a very edgy sort of top, but I did kind of want to step out of my comfort zone and try different styles, so I grabbed this top. So it's a cold shoulder top. Now generally I'm not a very big fan of cold shoulder, but this one just looked very cute. Like, this top is an exception. So it's really cool. It has all these exposed stitching right here. It kind of looks like you're wearing your top ulta, but you're not wearing it ulta. This is how it's supposed to look. So it's just a really cool black t-shirt, but with a very cool design. It also has a bit of an asymmetrical hem in the bottom, as you guys can see. I think for my second dose, I'll probably like wear this top because my shoulder will be nice and exposed and they can put the vaccine. The second top that I got is this one right here. It's in this really pretty like camel, tan, oatmeal color, whatever you would like to call it. I love it. It's such a pretty color. It's almost very close to my skin tone actually. It is nice and ribbed. I think this top is going to be perfect for fall, winter. I mean, we're already on the second half of the year. So fall and winter is coming and I'm definitely going to be rocking this shirt. I can definitely wear this in like Chennai winter because it's just thick enough for me to like withstand the cold that we get here, which is not too much. It also has these two ropes in the bottom which you can tie around your waist. I love that detail. That has been really trending right now. Even the buttons, when I look up close, it looks like great quality buttons. It's really high quality and made of a very good material. The only thing I'm disappointed is that they didn't iron the shirt, so it's like super wrinkly. It's like a vintage shirt, you know, like that vintage shirt with the poof sleeve and the nice little like design collar. Like, the collar has a cute little lace pattern on it. And yeah, I really like this shirt. It is like slightly transparent, but it is a white shirt and I don't really mind it that much. Okay, next we have a tie-dye piece and it's this top right here. It's in such a pretty green color. It honestly reminds me of like matcha green tea or bubble tea or something like that. This sage green shade is like such a lovely shade and it looks so good. You know, it's such a casual top. It has these strings in the front, so once you pull it, it kind of rouges up right in the center and it just looks really nice. As you can see on this side, it's much lighter, and on this side it's like a darker shade of tie-dye. I think that just looks really cool. Okay, speaking of tie-dye and all that, I got another tie-dye top, but this is actually a mesh top, so it's completely transparent because, you know, like that's how mesh tops are. And this top, oh my god, has to be one of my favorites. I think this with a pair of white jeans, I think it'll look amazing. Okay guys, so the next thing we have is a big disappointment. So this was the only thing from all my orders which I did not like, and which actually is like really bad. Like even the material of this is not really nice. I remember getting this in my size, but for some reason this fits slightly loose, but not in all the places. It fits loose in like weird areas where it's meant to be fitted. Okay, next thing we have, this definitely has to be one of the most unique things that I got from Urbanic, and definitely out of my comfort zone, but also something that I would totally wear. And it's these cow pattern pants. It just fits perfectly. Let me tell you guys, like I had no issues shopping from Urbanic. Like the size chart was absolutely perfect. Like I ordered everything based on the size chart, and everything actually fits me well except for the dress that I showed you guys earlier. Pants is something you can't really get away. Like it has to be of good quality, otherwise it won't look good at all. And this one is really good quality. It's very nice and sturdy. It fits exactly how it's supposed to fit, exactly how it's shown on the website. So it's a wide leg pant and it's a high-waisted pant. So it fits really nice and snug on the waist, but it doesn't feel too tight on the hips. Like whoever made this in Urbanic, kudos to you guys. Okay, the next thing that I have from Urbanic, I feel like you guys are going to laugh at me and you guys are going to be like, what the hell is that? Yeah, I know, this is a little confusing, but this is actually a top and it's a really cute top. You know, it's like one of those things you see a lot of Instagram models wear and then you're like, I want some of that because that looks super cool and unique. You guys can definitely see it in the try on part. It's a very cool top. The best thing I like about this top is that you can tie it in many ways. The only problem that I have with it is that the material is very nice. It's a nice like knitted wool sort of material. So I don't really know how much I will be able to actually wear it in the kind of weather that we have in Chennai. So you guys, please help me out. Let me know in the comments down below, should I keep this top? You know, keeping in mind the kind of weather we have here, or should I just return it? Okay guys, we're moving on to the last and final thing that I got from Urbanic, and it's this cute little tank top. Look at that, I think it's absolutely adorable. It's in this really lovely like pink, purple pink sort of color. I really like the material of this. It's very nice and soft, but it's not transparent in any way. It doesn't look cheap, it doesn't feel cheap. Like when I wore it, it was super soft. By the way, I had two more things that were supposed to come, but unfortunately they got cancelled. But they did refund me the money. Like I got the money back to my bank account, so yay for that. So anyway, those were all the things that I got from Urbanic, and that brings me to the end of this haul. So guys, as usual, I really hope you enjoy this Urbanic haul, and I really hope I could give you guys as much general information as possible. Like all of this info is based on my personal experience. Let me know in the comments down below which ones you like the most, and also as usual, I will try to link all of these products in the description box below. And please give this video a huge thumbs up if you guys liked it, and subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't subscribed already, and hit that bell notification so that you guys are notified every single time I make a new video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.